Alright, how you doing?
Good morning, Dan Pop, General Morris. We lost ladies, so we're guys coming back at you, Master Christ. Master Christ, Pentacle, for me. I just want to let y'all know one thing. There's always these churches and the hard churches wherever we go. It's true Christian folk, wherever we go. So what I want to tell you is this, you know, me doing this is not about me moving, more is about me. I have word, and I have one in the name of Jesus. And I have authority. So, you see these videos, these is inspiration to let you know what God does. That God can bring you through any situation. If it's a knock situation, Jezebel situation, or a divorce situation, a marriage situation, it doesn't matter what the situation is in. And if you're in bondage, no matter the situation, if you meet, I'm a living testament, that's what I am. In the name of Jesus, you will, or you can be delivered. So when you listen to these messages, some things may seem extreme or some harsh, but I had to go through a lot before I received the blood of Jesus, before I started carrying my cross and put my ego down. So that's why, you understand? So just know, as I said, against individuals and people, believe in me, there would not be no reason to be on YouTube. You understand if I was going to actual war. So what I'm saying is, y'all know, any and everything is possible through God. And the DNA of Jesus will cleanse you. And that's what I'm gonna tell you. So just know, as I said, when you're listening to my stuff, just really listen to what I'm saying. Don't always pay attention to the man. Pay attention to the revelation and the testimony. We all got things to work on. I preach a sermon and everything. But as far as I know, I preach the word of God. I've always been there ever since I started this. And I've never put myself over anybody. I only do what God allows to be done. And I'll let you know what I'm authorized to do, what I'm authorized not to do. So people, as I said, listen to a living testimony. And let's continue. As I said, I'm saved. To save lives, not take them. And it's in Jesus' name. I love y'all. Be blessed. Master by your Christ Pentecost. Proper Blue Line Slayer Shalom Morris. Amen. Later.